All right, so we're back, and we're on our way to the Gito. Where the hell we was going? Going to the Gito something? No, we was going to the. Is the blood moon finna rise? Oh, I think we're finna get the blood moon. Oh, damn. Dude, I just got back in the game and the blood moon finna pop up. Oh, shit. I literally just popped back in the game and got the blood moon. I don't understand why the blood moon just come and go like that. That shit don't make no sense. I thought it would have lasted a little bit longer, but skip that. So I'm supposed to go to the Jotes. Is that where I'm supposed to go? No, that's not it. This dude showed me exactly where the hell that place was, and I cannot remember. Oh, and I found out that these little lights show them Skyview Towers. So all these places are Skyview Towers. They got the little city lights on it. Dead ass trying to figure out what the hell that shit was. I hope he tell me again. The ruins.
Huh?
Chief Protector Jehata, the historian over at Toto Lake. The Toto Lake. Auburn Lonesome. I'm sure we did this shit when there's still light outside. That Toto Lake? He just looked over here. Oh, I wish it was morning. Okay, where the fall is. That's where the fall is. All right, fuck it, that's where we're going. It's the place.
Huh?
Gotta climb this. What the heck? Climb up there, man. Right there. Is that them? I'm assuming that's them. Oh dear, certainly hope you didn't overhear me grumbling to myself like that. It's not as it sounds, really. Jihato keeps tracking with dangerous things when I object. He insists it's necessary for his research. That makes things quite difficult to me. Right, you see the opening over there? Cliff crumbled as a result of the upheaval, and that revealed these ancient ruins. Prince Sidon immediately ordered a thorough investigation. Jihato is a historian, so it's kind of a thing of his specialty. He was terribly excited and is completely transfixed by the ruins. Okay. So we're going in there. Splash fruit. The ancient stone slate was written by Zora ancestors in the past and left for us to discover. Stand upon the land of the skyfish and a droplet of water bridge. Alas, I cannot decipher it. Apologies and deep thought. In any case, I have news. I made a monumental discovery. This is undeniably an ancient Zora stone slate. But still, upon its surface, there appears to be text regarding the sky. However, the slate is broken, so I am unable to read it in its entirety. I deeply wish that I could view the full text. Alas, I fear that my fins are tied. It's not a text. It's not a text, man. Splash fruit. You go. Oh, a stone slate. I can hardly believe my eyes. I mean, I must thank you. Oh, incredible. I can finally read it. Yes, very well I can. Stand upon this land of the skyfish and behold its lofty view. Among the floating rocks, you will see a droplet awaits you. through this droplet, shoot an arrow with the mark of the king. Do this task and you shall reveal the most wonderful thing. See the watery bridge's resting spot with your own two eyes, that which connects the Zora to the people of the skies. This is an extraordinary discovery. It's an important text, actually tells us how to journey into the sky. But the truth is that mystery just leads us straight to another. One difficulty has overcome, yet another has appeared in its wake. As it mentions the mark of the king, perhaps it would be prudent to consult King Dorfin. I assume that he will be returning from his investigation of the sludge shortly. Okay. Why that name came up. There we go. Sludge. That's a way to get over there. I don't know how though. Stand upon the land of the skyfish and behold its lofty view. Among the rocks you'll see a droplet waits for you. Do this and shoot the arrow with the mark of the king. Heading back. Okay, they mentioned the mark. I'm trying to figure out this riddle. It's like stand up on the mark of the king. The stone slate was written, was researching, had it written on it. The land of the skyfish, floating rocks, with the floating droplet among them, and the mark of a king. Mystery only deepens. I truly wish I could be a mark of a king. Mark of a king, I'm sorry. I have no idea what that could be. As Giotto often tells me, when in doubt, ask my father. He's not the beloved Zora king for nothing, after all. He left the domain to investigate the sludge, as is all, you know. Well, hopefully he returns soon, and perhaps try visiting the throne room. Okay. There we gotta go to the Skyview Tower. They're trying to get us to go to the Skyview. Sent me down here. Oh, that's right. This is the shrine. I gotta climb up a ladder. Where a ladder at? That's right, I was supposed to be meeting with yonder girl. And before that, let's do one thing at a time. Let's just go to the throne room. I don't want to get sidetracked. King Durin, super punch and super kick. Oh yeah, I'm so big and strong. I got beat. This sledge is so yucky. They got me, big dumb monster, but there's no choice. I have to hide in a secret spot, and that spot is... What's up, guy? We're full up on folks who are allowed to play our King Dorfun game. We can't keep playing with you here, so take a hint and scram. They declare that they were playing a secret game vehemently that adults are not allowed. I did hear something interesting about their little game though. They're allegedly pretending to be King Dorfan. What's more, saying they're recreating recent events. It's all ill-advised to allow them to mess up around here. As an adult, I must participate, I mean, keep watch over them. The question is, how do I sneak peek? I wonder if there's somewhere I could hide. I wonder if I can hide back there. I did, but Sludge I failed. King Dorfan. What if you went to that one place to hide? Hey, come on, do it right. That didn't sound like him at all. I'm trying, but I can't play Muzu and the monster not all by itself. Hey, I've been wondering forever. The secret spot where King Dorfan is hiding. What kind of place is it? I know, right? I asked King Dorfan once. He said, it's a pristine sanctum. Pristina Sanctuary or something. Pristina Sanctuary. So I guess it's a spot with clear water, somewhere you can get your tummy clean and stuff. But these days, most of the water around the domain is all yucky and sludge. Oh no, I heard that there's a clean water flowing somewhere between Ploymus Mountain and the domain. And there's supposed to be a secret entrance behind the waterfall. How cool is that? Secret entrance behind the waterfall with clean water. That sounds pretty amazing. Yep. Wait a minute. Muzu told us we can never tell anyone. It's fine. No one's listening. Anyway, let's go with our game. This time with feeling. Place behind a clean waterfall is this? No, that's not it. Wouldn't be that simple. It's hidden behind a waterfall. With clear water. Indeed, that you managed somehow to hear what they're saying? Please tell me what did they say. I'm carried away, y'all just have to find out. Now how the hell you gonna ask me about it? You know what? Never mind. A waterfall with clean water. Maybe back up there on Mifa Court. There was a waterfall over there. You can ask Sedan about it. Cleaning up all this gonna do, but a place where a waterfall runs clear. Said it had to be where a bridge was. Crazy thing is, I cleaned up all that sludge already. Came right back. smokeless one up here. Where's the, looks like something. Look like where somewhere a waterfall would be. It's the bridge. Think what the next it said. Behind a clean waterfall somewhere between Plumas Mountain and Domain. Plumas Mountain, then. It's a foothill cave. Blue sky. Thank you. something just jumped down out of the middle of fucking nowhere. Oh, this one didn't die. Lionel Boomerang. This is just gonna break any damn way. Drop some diamonds. First things first. This. So where the hell, I'm a bit lost right now, because I'm trying to, I'm not sure he was going back that way. I think we end up going back to Jotaro. Maybe he'll know something, I don't know. I was so confused because it keeps sending me back to him. I'm like, for what? Dude, they told me that. They said this damn thing was between the domain and the damn. Wait, was that it? The rest just discoloration. It's a waterfall and shit. Nothing. Okay. Worth a shot. This is it. There's no entrance, no damn way. Is that it? That can't be it. It's an in-between domain, so it's in between this and they said it themselves, it was a clean waterfall. Where would he jump off? I don't get it. In between waterfall and domain? Name these damn places. See no sign of a domain. If you're looking for him, seek elsewhere. Okay, they keep telling me between domain. I'm sorry, I don't. Between Plymouth Mountain, behind a clean waterfall somewhere between Plymouth Mountain and domain. don't even know what the fuck Plumas Mountain is. They never marked it. So what the fuck is Plumas Mountain? Dude, honestly, I don't know where the fuck Plumas Mountain is. They never mentioned where it was. Soon, maybe Ploy Mountain is up. They literally never mention what Plumas Mountain is. I'm just gonna check on this girl. Here. Oh. Well, you really can't help for tourists. I was hoping to speak with you about an item that you entrusted the domain with repairing your Zora armor. The repair is almost complete, but it does require one more thing. I need an ancient arowana. I can finish the armor right away if I can somehow acquire this scale from that fish. We have not seen ancient arowanas around lately, and I have no idea where they can be found. Since they are used for making armor, Dento, the blacksmith, may know something about how to get one. If you find one, please do bring it to me. Do that. Also, fix your precious armor. It allows you to climb Hylian like what? It allows you, even a Hylian like you, to climb waterfalls with ease. I'm certain it will prove useful. Fuck, we might as well just go get the damn armor then. If he's upstairs. You're not telling me nothing about where Dento is. So the blacksmith. Right. Is Dento?
Yeah.
There it is. Need something? I see you. You're looking for ancient arowana. In that case, I have heard whispers that you seek has been spotted near the Mipha statue, which is at the peak of Plumas Mountain. This is a rare fish that almost never been caught. It was used in the distant past to repair the Zora armor. Why has it appeared again? Again, they don't explain what the hell this mountain is. I'm assuming this is it right here. Cause that's where I'm finna head to. I guess I'm going up to the point, to the Spiral Mountain.